stop accelerating, say, but I'm not slowing to like a city level for you to move out of the way. So, but they just wait and wait and wait.
Yeah.
And some of them transit. They're like, hopefully he'll leave enough room on the left. So, okay. So I had ones that waited until I was beside them to fly at the car. So I just heard them go donk. Just on the door.
They're so stupid, aren't they?
All the crows, like, all on telegraph poles and wires, because they're like, yeah, well, that's the road, like.
Yeah, exactly.
They did that once after leaving the nest, so they were like, never again. That's not.
That's it, like, yeah. I think I saw before that, like, pigeons have, like, in terms of, like, intelligence, like, regressed or something by being around humans. Because they don't have to, like.
Are they supposed they're not hunting, are they?
Yeah, they don't have to do much for, like, food and shit like that, so they just, yeah, they've just gotten a lot stupider. Or something, and they have like no survival instinct, kind of thing. So I'd say that kind of
makes sense if you know a Birmingham pigeon is just getting fed Greggs and
yeah, exactly.
That's it, like the occasional child tries to kick it. That's all that, and they can run from that. They don't need to fly, like
yeah. Oh no, I have like a vivid memory of when we went to Paris, and I was probably like 6 or 7. I was just at the bottom of the Eiffel Tower, just like underneath in the field. That's they're just chasing pigeons like all fucking day. Like. I had more interest in doing that than going in the Eiffel Tower. It's like.
I think I'd love to do everything touristy in Paris over a weekend and then maybe never go back again. I don't know.
Yeah, I think a lot of people have that thing with Paris, kind of like get out the way almost. And it's like a letdown, isn't there? That Paris syndrome thing that like. Like people.
That seems to only happen to the Japanese, though, isn't it? Isn't it Japanese tourists specifically that
it
get
is,
very?
Yeah, they must like, yeah. really romanticize it and all that. Whereas I think in Europe, yeah, we kind of know it as more of like a shithole because you know, we're closer to it. Like you know, parts of it are just.
Jesus, if it's grim, a strong like... wind, you can smell it, look.
Yeah.
From here.
Yeah. Triage trooper, welcome to the gang. Oh wait, come close to Triage Trooper there, I'll bring him over to you. Come on, lad. Yes. He's the goal.
Thank you.
Oh shit, I should have
been extremely pumped up. Oh, saw someone over there.
Oh, come on.
Oh, they've opened that door. Oh wait, someone's claiming that, are they?
That shot's gone up.
This is embarrassing. Got him.
Yep. Nice.
Yeah.
You showed him.
Eventually.
Oh, that was just Triage Trooper. I shot myself.
Oh yeah, we drove along and we got to just this little Y junction before you go to Danny's, and I can't, you know, I haven't ever driven there before. So I was like, which is it left or right? And Kieron in the back says that one.
Oh, he's a screw.
I was fucking fuming.
That one.
But that wasn't the thing. There's definitely something else. But that was another one where I was.
Yeah.
What do you mean that one? What does that one mean?
I feel like I do that in like games a lot.
Oh, instead of.
I don't ping at all, or I'd forget. I remember after the fact.
Oh, I'm getting shot at.
Oh yeah, let me go over.
Brilliant, they blew themselves up. and then I got to do the killing blow. Oh, there's the slurp lorry. I'm gonna use that for shields.
Oh yeah, I'll come up there. I'm opening chests. Was this one stuck in here? I don't know. Right, now it'll be up. Actually, triage stripper might get me up. On the sort of area now. Can I just get another job from the same bounty bar? Or no, it's like one, like per person, isn't it? In a match. Oh, I must deal damage to a llama.
He suits a bike, to be fair. Oh, sorry. Did you have to do all the damage to that?
Oh, I have to do like 1,000. I don't think I would have done.
Oh, okay. Oh, is that... oh, the crawler.
Boy, aim that a bit high. Nailed. Just see the big purple ball I shot into the fucking sky. Because I shot it before, and I was like, I'll get it over the lip. Because I've shot it before, like, straight, and it just kind of drops and, like, goes along the floor. So I have no idea how it works. That's when it just went into the atmosphere. Like. So confused.
I always love those over-the-top weapons when you miss.
Oh, they're hilarious. Like, yeah.
And it just goes, like, past the fight. You're yeah. Like, what's...
That one's like,
was that
good
from
chance.
Was that from our firefight or someone else? Like, there's been a few Cybertron cannon
yeah.
Shots from people. I'm like, was that us or what? Jake's very bad for it. Just...
yeah. Nice. Damage done. I think there's someone in this building in the snow.
A warning shot.
Oh yes. Wait, no. I'm sick. See what I mean? That's so weird. I don't get it. I hit the part of the map that the fucking game deemed indestructible, like, so it stops. Fucking hell. The other one hit the fucking moon, like.
Again, so over the top to basically mine a wall.
Yeah, like. Wait, I'll aim it here now. There's nothing in the way here. Let's see what happens. I'll aim it at you. Ah, oh, that's what I wanted, like.
Look, that's this. Good. Jesus.
Going all the way to the... oh, no. Stopped. I thought it was going all the way to Mega City.
I think there's no one, imagine it goes through Mega City. They've hit the second tower. Actually, Kieron was trying to work out, because he was like, it's coming up to our 20th anniversary soon, to Danny and Declan. They've known each other for that long.
Jesus.
And then we're talking about me, and it's like, oh, you're the 10th's passed, it's like 12th or whatever it is.
Mm.
And but what we're talking about, like, the exact dates, and Kieron just goes, oh, it's probably something like the 11th of September. To, I was like, no, that's something else, Kieron.
Oh, God. Yeah, me and Jim will must be at 11 years coming up.
Jesus. Well, he's on what? 8?
Yeah, he's on something else, yeah. An interrupted 8.
I have absolutely no angle on this. Oh, I see them coming up there, though.
Yeah. Oh, nice one. That was confusing. Very good. What is this? Oh, it's a fucking ice cream truck. What?
With the Ted Kaczynski gun and all.
I have that as well. Not that I really want it. I'm not stuck with it. Hasn't been doing too bad for me, though. Not great, but not terrible.
I do like it.
Audio recorder. Come on, Sloan. Oh, yes.
Oh, Mother please. Sloan.
Astronomical objects. That was the purple ball I just
I've got an astronomical object for her.
So big it has its own magnetic pull. Oh god.
Listen to me, Sloan. Fuck the glyphs. See that big telescope thing, Sloan? Remind you of anything? I spent too much time with Kieran today, that's what this is.
He's rubbing off on you.
Josh at one point was like, right, so anyone in the pub, who you're going for?
Mm.
And I was the only one that got it right. I was like, just like, I know you far too well.
You know who he likes.
Well, he said it to Josh, and he turned to me, and I just went, it was the hot pants in pink, wasn't it? And he was like, yeah. So that's it.
Did she look like a supermodel as well?
No, he was restrained.
Okay. Fair play to him. First time I've ever heard that word used to describe him.
Yes. He'd definitely say something like, the quality that night wasn't brilliant. But, you know.
Still.
I think I talked over him so he couldn't say anything too.
Yeah. Still had to do it.
three, I don't know. Late 30s, 40s, no, probably 40s, I'd say. Mm. Women walked in. I went to sit, and as they walked in, he just turned to me and went, what's your opinion on MILFs? I was like, oh my god. And then Josh went, what? I was like, don't make him say it again. And then he just said it. Oh.
They weren't, all of them weren't even in the door.
Yeah, it's like, let them sit down. Like,
with a gun with a scope, because I know I'm going to hit this flapjack rifle later on in the match. There's people fighting over here. Excuse me. I shot one of my purple balls. Oh, what a knock!
Oh.
I hit the side of the building and they heard right there. I can't really tell with the depth perception, to be honest. Sure, skill.
When did you get over there? Sorry, I'm well behind.
Oh, you're all good. I timed that very well, and they're all dead. I just got one kill, but they killed each other. There is some good loot though, so I'd say keep going. Oh, you're here.
Oh, hello.
I'm tempted by the purple ball, but I'm much better with the little dolls.
I'm tempted with the dragon's breath stunt, but I'm not as good at it, so.
Yeah, I'm always bad for that. I don't know why. Oh, and Calvin. The alpha male, Anakin Skywalker. I saw they put out some promotional, it was like a 30 second thing for the Ahsoka series that they're doing, and they somehow managed to get two like big things completely wrong about Ahsoka. It was just like, you know, what are they saying? They were like, former Jedi Ahsoka Tano. And then they were like, she trained under Jedi Master Anakin Skywalker. It's like, both of those are wrong. Or former Jedi Knight. That was it. Jedi Knight Ahsoka Tano. Oh,
yes.
And it was like, to be fair, even if they said just Jedi, she I'm sure Ahsoka would disagree with that. But like, you know.
Yes.
Everyone did like, was quote tweeting it and just fucking, like, just tearing into Star Wars.
Under Jedi Master? Although, didn't she call him Master?
I think so, but it wasn't. Yeah, like he wasn't a master though. At the same time, I don't
know
if she did call him master.
I think she did maybe in the film.
Maybe.
I think at the start, because to be fair, with that extra season, it does. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
It spans a decent bit.
That's true. Yeah. Yeah, it'd be great.
I don't know. I'm not sure either way. But yeah, yeah. No, that's terrible wording.
Pretty rough, yeah. It's weird though.
We do not grant you the rank of what the hell?
They had like loads of like clips of Ahsoka like within the video, and none of them were of Clone Wars. It was all like live action Mandalorian and like Boba Fett season 2. They're really weird like with shows. And like yesterday as well, I saw it was the 15th anniversary of the Clone Wars movie, like the theatrical one, which was, you know, fantastic. But they closed down the studio that made it yesterday. It's like some Singapore-based production company, and they just closed them down yesterday, Lucasfilm.
Oh.
Yeah, on the day that the 15th anniversary of the fucking movie. They still have, they haven't shut down, like, that's not their only animation studio, but pretty rough at the same time. People are worried that they're just kind of abandoning animation a little, which is weird, because it's like the best, but whatever.
Yeah, I don't particularly care for a lot of this live-action stuff.
Yeah, like, animated Star Wars is the best Star Wars, I think.
Yeah.
You know? Because, like, so many of the live-action shows have missed, whereas, like you could say that, like, Rebels, some people don't like Rebels, but I don't think any of the animated shows are bad.
But it's much easier to portray a lot of that kind of Jedi stuff and you know, those great big space battles. There's a lot more that you can do with it.
Yeah.
Sorry, I couldn't get on that zipline.
Oh, you're all good. Yeah, it's an awkward height.
Yeah, the end game now where slurp juice is the way to go.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, it's just us and two more.
Okay.
Quite a big ring, though.
I don't know, do I want to get this? Oh,
been shot at. Oh, they're there. One's very low. I think they're bots.
Oh, nice.
That was it.
Hey!
That's zip and do. Nice one. Could turn down a win.
It's an excellent final game.
Yeah, very good. I think you got more kills. At least you had more for most of the match.
Most of, I think you might have.
Oh no, 9-6. Yeah.
Beat me at the end, I think. Christ. Yeah.
Yeah, good game though. That was actually an okay few matches.
That wasn't... No, I enjoyed that. That was...
It's nice that that's finally happened about 5 days to the end of the season.